Meet Zahra. Zahra was recently promoted to manage a team of four. As she makes an effort to get to know the people on her team, she sees that it is diverse in many ways. Each of the team members has a different background and experience when it comes to things like culture, work experience, and how long they have lived in Canada. Zahra has noticed some team meetings are not as effective as she would like them to be. Some team members are not participating as much as others. She wants to lead her team so everyone can contribute and be creative together. What can Zahra do to build a team that works well together? Zahra's colleague introduces her to TRIAC's Inclusive Workplace Competencies. They describe the behaviors you need to build an inclusive work environment. Zahra looks at the list of competencies. They are divided into three areas: myself, my team, and my organization. My team looks like it will be useful to her, so she chooses two competencies from this area. She reads through these competencies and learns more about what they mean and how they can be applied to her team. She asks herself, does everyone feel comfortable contributing their ideas? Can team members understand each other's perspectives? Do we have assumptions about each other that prevent us from working effectively together? How can we challenge those assumptions? Now, it's time for action. Zahra tells the team about the competencies and how she wants to use them. At the next team meeting, she asks her colleagues to think about the competencies and discuss the questions they raised. Through this discussion, the team decides to prioritize one action described by the competencies. They think about ways they can be more mindful of how they interact with each other and the impact their behavior has on their colleagues. They decide to review their progress regularly to see how they are getting on. Soon, Zahra notices that some team members feel more comfortable speaking up, while others are listening more respectfully in meetings. This helps the team become more productive and innovative. This is just one of the ways you can use TRIAC's Inclusive Workplace Competencies in your organization. To find out more about how to use the competencies, visit triac.ca/competencies.